comes in. Yeah. So from here, this is brown belt level. You bring your knee up. And strong. For black belts. Lower. Yeah, so you bring your knee up. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. Next move. So we don't go out too wide with this one. You don't need to go out to here. So you need to shoulder width apart. So when you go from here, you go to here. Knee up between the arms while this hand's in position. Then pull. And that's where your ki is. And shutoki, shutoki. So this part here is you've got to make sure that this arm doesn't do this. It's here. So you've got a nice vertical position here. And then this line moves all the way down through the body like that. Okay, so here. Both arms doing down the block. High shuriki. Keep this left hand in that position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do the shift across for yamazuki. Pull back. Yamazuki the other side. Pull back. Yamazuki again. Then we go round. Remember this bit here? So we come down, connect, twist. Up and over, come under, again. Then we go round. Remember this bit here? So we come down, connect, twist. Up and over, come under, twist. And then that leaves that foot in the right direction to go to here, shutoki. Here, we go off at 45 degrees, and then that's your ki. That's when you pull back to this position. Thank you.
Awesome.